Good morning, beautiful souls. It is I, Marianne Lee, with Fit, Food, and Art. And if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe down below and make sure to like this video, guys. With Fit Food and Art, and today I wanted to share with you an oldie but a goodie video. I found the old content that me and my husband recorded 3 years ago when we had the privilege and opportunity to travel to Miami, Florida, which was my first time even going to Florida, and what beautiful, more beautiful city than Miami. I really was inspired and motivated after I visited the city. It's very artsy and there's pops of color and big murals on side of buildings like everywhere, as you'll see in the video. Also, another thing to mention is a lot of people are very mind and health conscious out there, so a lot of them put their best foot forward in their aesthetics, and it's very pleasing to the eye to watch other people that truly care about their physique and they take the steps to do it. It's very motivational and inspirational. Also, I loved it because Spanish speaking is like more speaking than English there, and I am Latina and I really enjoy it. It just kind of melts my heart and reminds me of my childhood. It was super beautiful, as you'll see on the beach, where I was able to go and do a little bit of yoga. I felt a lot of the electromagnetic field and the healing energy from the ocean, which is very, very healing. And this was 3 years ago. I was practicing some mindfulness and meditation at that time, but I'm definitely way more advanced. Speaking of to why I wanted to do this video as well, is because I am transitioning right now into my career as becoming a life slash mindful coach slash nutritional coach, and it's definitely my purpose. I've been through it. I just truly believe that beauty starts from the inside out. It has helped me so much, so I am definitely inspired to help others. And if that's something that you guys are interested in, please email me below as far as becoming one of my clients. I'd love to help you guys get your transition started and get you on the right path and to a greater version of yourself. I am in the transition right now and I'm writing 2 books on this topic. One book is not this topic. One book is the topic. The other book is a whole different other topic. And I'd love for you guys to support me. So if you want to support your girl, me, Marianne Lee, I did make a Patreon page to help me with this transition. It is a page that is dedicated to helping artists, and it's a platform to their fans where you could pledge a monthly pledge and help me and support me. I have 3 tiers. Number one reason why I want to share with you this Miami trip is because I've been craving to want to travel, and right now I am just limited on doing so. So I wanted to tell you guys how you could be an alchemist and transfer things upside down to right side up in order for you to still get that experience without having to go, right? That's the magical thing about like creating food or remembering in your mind and mastering your mind as such, to bring you back to a great point in your life where you were so inspired and you were just enjoying life and felt so free. And what better point in that than a vacation, right? So I love, and my husband and I love to record these things, that way when we get back we have the footage forever, and it's just a different perspective too by watching it at home than when you were there just taking it all in, because you're sometimes at a loss for words because everything is just so breathtaking, right? It's kind of like overwhelming sometimes, I guess you could say. But anyway, that's what I did. So I enjoyed editing this video for you guys, showing you guys, really helping me take my mind back to this time when I traveled, making me feel like I was in Miami again. And that is how powerful our minds are, you guys. So if you're feeling doom and gloom, if you're feeling limited, if you need inspiration, just go and do something like that. You could literally just go into a meditation or lay down and sit down and travel your mind to a point where you just felt so motivated, inspirational, so invigorated, so enriched, and you will get all the happy hormones secreted breathing and releasing in your body and be inspired to go on your daily tasks and do the daily things that you need to do. So that is my tip for the day. Please make sure, like I said, to subscribe to my channel, like this video, so you'll never miss a tip, a mindful mastermind tip from me ever again. Mastering your mind is the number one important thing, and this is the way I do it when I'm needing it. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. See you all.
Careful, honey, it's Miami.
Miami.
They drive a little crazy around here.
It's not bad today, but
no, it's not too bad today.
Continue on to I-195 West.
The last day in Miami. Going to the beach.
And to the Wynwood Wall Gallery.
Galleries first, right? And then to the beach.
Driving a convertible. Hey, this is the first time I ever drove a convertible, by the way.
Yeah?
You can drive. Sunshine, nice weather.
The sun is right there, there's palm trees.
There's humidity in the air.
Still.
I look younger, my hair looks curlier.
There's still pollution right in front of us, killing us right now. But, so nevertheless, still a nice place. See, there's BMWs and nice cars, and I would say it's
nice looking people.
I would say this is an international city, right?
Yeah, definitely. It's like it's some little country. Spanish is the first spoken language. Not English.
No.
I think I ran that red light.
It's model time.
What time is it?
It's model time. It's time to look sexy in Miami. Paying the man what the man wants. That's a nice bathing suit. All right, what were you asking me? What time is it?
Yeah, what time is it?
Look at this. Oh shit, alright.
Something they can admire. Yeah, yeah. We were high and we were so bad. stack. I do it all again. Oh, got my jacket and a snapback. Your dad's back, Honda was on Maybach. Oh, these stacks in the playback. I do it all.
I've been telling them, I said, I see all the other homeless people, they go up to you, hey, come on in, give me some money. I said, you know what? When the art festival came, I said, you know what? I'm going to tell my jokes. And if people like them, if they, you know, if they like them, they want to help me, it's fine. If they like them, they don't want to help me, it's fine. But they usually like them. So that's why.
Okay.
People have been very helpful. God was giving me all these clothes. So.
That's nice.
And then another guy gave me some clothes. I got to do some laundry. I've been blessed, really. Besides somebody stealing my bag with all my toiletries and stuff.
Can we hear the joke?
Okay, yeah, I'm waiting for them. You guys ready?
I'm listening.
That's a visual, so you guys gotta watch.
He's paying Florida, Florida.
Okay.
They never die. They stay beautiful year round. Mm-hmm. Coffee. You tattooed a poppy on Brandon.
Yeah, it was cool.
She's a wild.